In today's video, you're going to see how we got our last 20 points in the last two games. It was brilliant. You're going to want to stick around so that you can see my reaction, which was a little bit excitable.
Got another one. Two. Three. Another one over here. I've got none. We've got a ghost coming in. Oh mate, I'm on 21 rounds.
Bastard!
Maybe we're not too far off the division 7.
Maybe we're 6 points. On me, mate. Guy's weak.
Do I jump out of it?
Me, I'm on top of someone. I don't like it. Oh, he put a turret down.
We're Champions League! Mate! Fuck you! You fucking box! Fucking man's gone mad for these! Toronto. Man, I don't give a fuck. I don't care. Me, fucking fuck on my headed. Me, Champions League. Fuck you, Division 6. Fuck you. Ah, fucking Division. Fucking stupid ass Fortnite can suck my ass. Ah. Yes! Fucking no more points to worry about, yeah! Fuck you! Oh. Hey, let's never play Arena ever again! Mate. Holy fuck!
Thing is, mate, when we're going into a game, it minuses 4 points.
Let's go, we're not playing! We're not doing it! I have no minus of 4 points, it's hard enough to keep getting 3! Mate, I am so happy. Wait, 2 seconds. Aiden! Come here! Mate, I don't even know where that last point came from. I was just shooting everyone! Man City Champions League! Yeah, I did it. Two fucking ages of Fortnite can suck my asshole. So now I'm just the scootiest. I've got my head. Feel the pulse.
The game on, huh?
Feel the pulse in my head. Can you feel it? Mate, the pulse in my head is going do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Mate, the minute I see we run 300 points out, did you know? I just gave up. I didn't care. If you watched all the way to the end, you're an absolute little beast of a legend. That's obviously in a good way. Make sure you subscribe so you can see more of my content. Turn on the bell notification so that you get notified, because YouTube obviously doesn't notify everyone. And make sure you leave a like and comment on the video as well. Just let me know what you think of the video. I need to learn from you guys what you like to watch so that I know to make what you guys like to watch. Because, you know, who wants to watch boring shit? Anyways, I'll see you in the next one.